I use Windows. Never did figure out how to open it though.